So, I'm back. It's me. No annoying 11-year-old saying about King Kong. I get to enjoy this in peace, and that's it. Gatling gun. Hopefully the audio is better this time. I realized that was a key issue as well.
You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom, to the planet's core?
No, the pump is up.
Loving the combat to it though.
Cocky little bastard, ain't
you? Yeah, I am. Well, in this I am. Anything else I'm like, nah. Alright. So this is where the demo led up to, so we're gonna have the big fight now.
Let's do this.
I remember sort of what I need to do. Flashback time.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors.
Prove oh wait, to I get to set the timer on this.
That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Do the damn job.
Do the damn job. Come on now, do it.
Ooh. Hello, Cloud.
What's wrong?
Everything. Entirely everything.
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
Yep.
That long enough for you?
Yep.
You double crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?
I remember it being weak to lightning, mainly.
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Oh no, not you again!
Are you streaming?
No! I'm recording it. What do you want? There's something in it. Nope. Simpson, what are you on about?
A target lock. Look out.
You not know what recording is?
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Thought you were full of shit. There we go.
Hell yeah. You see the damage that did?
Keep it up.
Oh, no, that's not what I meant to do. That is. He's out of here.
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
No.
I am blocking that.
Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion!
There's no point trying to
run. Compliment the giant scorpion.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
Oh, that got me.
How about less bit from you?
so good. Immune? Oh.
It didn't work.
Oh god. No, 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 no. Oh, the EMP field on. That's why.
Damn pain in the ass.
I wonder if I can get him now. Got it. Yeah, do it some damage. That's it. Animation is just too good.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Oh crap.
So what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Oh dear. Hard to dodge that one. Taking damage and staggering enemy fills your limit burst. In your limit burst, before you can use limit breaks, which are extremely powerful. You don't need to spend ATB charges to use these attacks. Oh, there you go.
Oh, hell, what's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
Wait, it's got a limit. Bar in the hole. Oh, hell yeah!
That's what the hell up! And that's a promise!
Finishing shot. Brilliant. Uh-oh.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
I'm just inside him now. Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. Can't leave anything behind.
Concentrate. Bring it. Nothing to it.
Wait. Wrong one. And he forgot where I was going then. Pause for that. Classic, are you okay after a rock falls in your leg? Hmm?
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
Come this way.
I have no choice,
this
really.
Should lead us straight to Barrett, probably. I think I see an exit. Come on.
I'm not looking back, I'm looking for items. That's what I'm doing.
We're running out of time.
No, we're not. Yeah, that's what you need to do.
Sorry, it keeps me.
I got a soldier ball me.
X, soldier boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
See ya!
The others are waiting. The one I can't wait to see is that big snake at the start of the open world. Can't wait to see what that's like. Why doesn't it let me use any items? Oh.
This is gonna stay.
Don't you let us go.
There we go.
That was nothing.
That was epic. The music to this is so good. I'm hoping I don't have to deal with a lot of copyright laws, but if I do, then it just has to be muted out. But we'll see. I am intensely enjoying this.
This is some bullshit right here.
Shut up. You're done. You're mine.
Aw. I wasted that. Right. I think I got this far and then it cut off, so after this I've played nothing else more. Only the original. Hell yeah.
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
That was pretty epic.
All right, come on.
Aw.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it.
Huh. So cool.
Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere.
I'm gonna see what's behind me first.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open.
Nothing. Cool.
Man, what is that? I never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
So wrong.
Felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Oh, just huddled into one.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far.
Surprised I haven't yet to use any potions or something.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
I'm not even there.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
There we go. I'm running now.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole.
Do a flip out. Do a flip out. Do a flip out.
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a Just lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Damn it.
Attention all citizens.
Damn it.
All citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous.
No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fear. Your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
Just so good. I know I'm not saying too much as commentary wise, but this is just too good.
Got it.
Later then.
Hey, I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Oh.
To tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
I don't remember getting that.
You can have it for saving my life.
I'll take that though.
My job. Nothing more.
Take it.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
I'm gonna skip it for now. Actually, no, wait. Quicker than the first time.
Remember to use it, huh? Well, see you on the train.
I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra
put a lot of interaction for this. What do you want me to do? Okay. I am. Oh.
Could collapse at any moment. If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs.
It's okay. You're safe now.
Oh God. Is the day that wasn't us, but okay. The destruction that is.
Station's intact.
So much to see. Well, not anymore. After that. Bit early on.
How?
Yeah, how indeed.
He couldn't be. But then
come on.
The hell?
Follow me. God damn it. To be a slow walk, didn't it? God damn it. You're so close, but yet so far.
You're not real. You're dead.
A dream.
So many things would be lost.
What the hell is going on?
It burns so bright. The sound of her voice pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live.
Story's definitely changed from this now.
Which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry. It's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Nothing.
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
Oh, God.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Well. In that case. I got this, saved it, and that'll be it. So anyway. Another episode in. It's amazing already. Anyway, bye for now.